Hello, this is Malati Narayan. Today we are going to talk about International Accounting Standards 12. This income tax implements a comprehensive balance sheet method for accounting for income taxes, which recognizes both the current and deferred tax consequences of the income taxes. It is on the settlement of an entity's liabilities and assets. IAS 12 was reissued in October 1996 and is applicable to annual period starting 1st January 1998. The determination of the tax base depends upon property, plant and equipment, receivables, goodwill, revenue and loans. Recognition of deferred tax liability is a general principle in IAS 12, followed by recognition of deferred tax assets, measurement of deferred tax, recognition of tax amounts for the period, amount of IT to be recognized in the disclosures as required by IAS 12. Deferred tax liabilities, amounts of income taxes recoverable in future period in respect of deductible temporary differences, carry forward of unused tax losses, carry forward of unused tax credits. In addition to the disclosures required by IAS 12, some disclosures related to income tax are required by IAS 1 in the presentation of financial statements. Thank you.